uncovering the dark past of 50 Caunce Street, Blackpool, Lancashire. The house was set ablaze and the body of Gemma McCargill was found among the debris. Initially, the death wasn't deemed suspicious, but serial killer Stephen A. Kimurel, aka the cul-de-sac killer, confessed that he strangled Cargill, his former landlady, before setting fire to the home. Visit housecreep.com to uncover thousands of houses with a dark history.